well. It all comes down to fight or flight, a natural reaction occurring in the brain when a physical threat looms near. Put duct tape on this shit. Do you understand? Here's the thing. The brain just hasn't caught up yet. We react the same to emotional threat. So you freak out at the possibility of shame or judgment or hostility. What are we gonna do? What are we gonna